So anyway, this is my forge. I thought y'all might want to take a look. I was kind of bored with the making charcoal thing. As you can see, it's made out of a lawnmower that I flipped upside down and filled with some homemade refractory, blow dryer for a fan. There's my Venturi and ash dump. This is my anvil. Nothing fancy. And a little tool layout plus some water. Some tongs. And back to the fire. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.